A man serving 80 years for sexually assaulting an elderly woman will not get a new trial. A judge denied the motion to grant Aaron Capers a new trial, but has not ruled whether there could be a reduction in his sentence. He was convicted of burglary, armed robbery, kidnapping, and first-degree criminal sexual conduct. Prosecutors say he assaulted an 82-year-old woman in Goose Creek more than 2 years ago. He was also accused of trying to hire someone in jail to kill the victim.